But I was stumbling from Montgomery, had my guitar on my back, when a stranger pulled beside me in an antique Cadillac. He was built like 1950, I've drawn on the white. He said, "It's a long walk to Nashville, would you like a ride, son?" I sat down in the front seat, turned on the radio. Them sad old songs coming out of them speakers were solid country gold. Then I noticed a stranger with a ghost white pair when he asked me for a light. And I knew it was something strange about this ride. He said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Or can you make folks fear what you feel inside? As if your big star found every morning to a long hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, Buck. I'm going back to Alabama." As I stepped out of that Cadillac, I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world calls me Hank. Yeah, Mister, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan and blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Boy, can you make folks fear what you inside? As if your big star found every morning is a long, hard ride." He said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you moan the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Or can you make folks feel what you feel inside? As if your big star found every morning is a long, hard ride. If your big star found every morning..."